Hey guys, welcome back to some more of The Last of Us Part 2. I hope you guys enjoyed the first one. It wasn't that long. I'm sorry. I ended it that quick. I'm gonna try to get this video along for y'all. So, I hope you guys enjoy. I'm pretty sure where we left off is Ellie and I'm guessing her friends went off to found went off to find Joel and his brother, and then we got off at that, and I'm guessing we're gonna be playing as new people in this game. Thank you for all the support you dropped on the first video. Really appreciate it. And I hope you keep on supporting my future videos. Let's get it.
Come on, this way.
Yeah, this is where we was before. Well, last time.
It's cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
Doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too.
Feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not. You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now come on.
Don't forget to leave a like on the
this,
video
we're gonna be tired for today's
and
trip.
Subscribe if you haven't already.
Is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird. You're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird. Careful jumping over these.
Ooh.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
All right.
You're gonna have to run to make it. Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Ooh, this is high.
Shit.
Hey.
See?
Abby. Stop looking down.
Nah, man, it's crazy.
Go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
I was about to say.
Is it?
We made it.
Holy shit. It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
Have you told anyone else?
I wanted you to see it first. I saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Okay. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know, maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I knew I couldn't count on you.
Emmy, I want what you want. But not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
See you back at the lodge.
All right, guys. Hi. Hope you guys are doing good. Because of this virus going around, hope you guys are doing good. Not sure where I'm supposed to go. I didn't make that. Alright, come on. Let's go.
Look out. It's just a short hike.
Isn't that where, Ellie is? Or that might be a different place, if I'm wrong. I'm guessing she likes him.
Shit.
Or did.
You alive? Oh,
shit. Oh, I gotta hold it.
No.
Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god. Woo! Oh my god. Woo! Let's go. What do I got? Oh, I only got this. All right. Oh, by the way, guys, I've made a Patreon, so go check that out as well. Hold on, before I go down there, let me check over here.
How do I get out of here?
The heck? Ooh. Got no ammo on him.
Where's that lookout?
I mean, not run. I might get jumped.
Okay. It's gotta be close.
I can't go over that. Oh my god. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Yeah. Crack your neck bone. Let me see what's in here. Nothing. Oh my god, he did not show up. Go to sleep. Thank you. I don't have nothing to throw, so I gotta keep crouching. Go to sleep. Crack your neck bone. Again.
That's how you do it. Fuck, I'm so lost. Shit.
I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Oh my god. Go back over there. Come here. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'll take that.
Please let that be it. The weather's getting bad. Where's the road?
That's back that way. Damn. That was pretty awesome. Are we playing as Joel? Let's go. Oh, no, we're not. Never mind. It's Ellie.
Come on. This way. Right behind you. You miss being with him? With Jesse? No. We've been together for so long. Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot. Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff? I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat. Yeah, because there isn't much to talk about. Yow. I got the impression that you didn't really like her. I don't care about her one way or the other. Okay. No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours. And I think she wasn't right for you. Interesting. Shut up. Okay. anti-shimmer up here. Hey. You want to see something spectacular?
You're gonna point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid. What do you think of this view, huh?
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, this route has its perks.
Where do we sign in?
Come on.
Fuck.
Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse? Eugene. Right. Oh, Eugene. Oh, man, he was funny. Oh, yeah. Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff.
May we all be that sharp at 73.
May we all make it to 73.
Sign us in.
What was this place?
It used to be a radio tower.
Check here.
And there.
Come here. Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep, that's where the next lookout is.
That a supermarket?
Yeah. We'll pass that on our way into town.
I don't see nothing else.
Ah, there's a ski lodge. That's the one on Tommy and Joel's route.
That's the one.
Alright, that's about it.
Let's get back to the horses.
Make sure I don't miss anything. Okay.
Question. Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
They're clean.
No judgment.
It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Still look nice.
Thank you.
Let me look at her.
Hey, Japan.
Okay.
Come on.
Oh, think we should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No, from old age. Like, living a long life.
You? No way. Come on. You're way too reckless.
Oh, look who's talking.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today. You know how you're gonna die?
Let me guess. You're gonna kill me?
No. Maybe. Fuck you. Hey, should we check these houses out?
Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
Oh, alright. I'm about to check this one. I don't really need the light.
What do you know about this place?
Can I get up there?
Just another evacuated neighborhood.
Infected almost never make it out this far.
We usually catch them on the attic.
What are you doing tonight?
I was thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Oh. You guys good?
Yeah.
What movie are you guys gonna watch? What's Joel into?
Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while.
Oh, wow.
Well, we used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies. He's really into them.
Oh, no.
I actually really like them, too.
Supplement.
What about you? What are you doing later?
Some people were talking about sneaking out. Going sledding.
That sounds fun.
Yeah. You wanna meet up after?
Okay. Maybe I'll play guitar for you.
Okay.
Wow.
What's Curtis and Viper 2 about?
Okay, so two former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys. And I think in this one, they go up against Russian spies or something.
I'm more interested in this than I thought I would be.
All right, so the young one, Viper, he's a trained ninja. And he's a complete badass.
So how old is he in the first movie?
10.
Wait, how many movies did they make of this?
I think they made 4?
Jeez.
Joel actually saw the last one in the theater. Am I crazy?
Yes. You think anybody out there is still making movies?
Has to be.
How do you know? I mean, what if they're all just like us?
Yo, I love how there's just parts laying around here.
I write new music, so someone had a camera.
Wait, hold up. There are original Ellie songs? Why haven't you played any for me?
Well, I don't know.
Come on, will you play one for me? Tonight?
I'll think about it.
All these pills. Shotgun ammo.
Ooh, I don't have this one.
Isn't it one of those superhero cards you're all into?
Oh, yeah.
Dang, you all in the way, Dina? Alright, I'm pretty sure that's about it. She out.
Fuck. The temperature dropped. this. How many do you think it would take to bring down a moose? More than one. Where the hell are they? Let's go find them. Shit. I hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there?
I'm gonna use my shot. Wait, no, this is not. Wait. Nah, this is a rifle.
I see a bunch of different tracks. Dina, this way. Supermarket. Good idea.
What's this one? No way. I keep on forgetting you gotta hold it. Oh my god. Oh my god.
You good? Yeah.
Whew.
Still, by the way. Thanks.
I think we good. I don't gotta.
We came in was
crouch.
Barricaded. How'd that runner get in here? Yeah. It's a good question. What's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol? Gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen. You? Cleared about 20 once.
Okay. Nine
a
here.
Passing through. Fuck. Maybe we'll all get right. You a personal record today. Dina, this way. More runners. Let's keep it going. Let's see how it goes.
Getting this one nowhere. Hurry up, hurry up. Let's go. Wanted to see if I could get inside there. Oh my god. She got the one over there. Yeah. That's it? Or... Yeah.
That all of them? Yeah. Looks like it.
We've still got to get the ones in the supermarket.
Let's keep circling the building. There's got to be a way in.
Take that. Can't go that way. Okay, nah. That's not going to work.
Ellie, help me up there. Want to look around.
All right, go ahead.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Thanks.
Look. See?
All right. Let's figure out how to get in there.
Well, for one, we going under here, that's for sure.
Under here.
Oh my God.
Ellie, are you clean?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Just banged up.
Please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal. Cool.
Let me see if I can make one. No, I can't. The game will probably give me some resources soon. Nothing back there. Alright, let's go. Y'all can pause the video and read that. Okay. Where? Okay, let's see.
See any way to that roof?
I'm not sure.
Top air. Let's go.
This way.
I'm in.
Me too.
Should we check for supplies?
You know it.
Hey, got some alcohol.
Couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up.
See, I knew it. The game was going through that. Give me what I need. All right.
to see spores in there. Masks on.
Got it.
I'm gonna stay with my pistol.
Remember.
Save the big guy for last.
Shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet. All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected. Yep.
Is this part of the supermarket?
I don't know. I think we're above it. Let's get to the ground floor.
Okay. Oh, I thought I saw something right there. I can't go through that. All right, here we go. Let me check this room. Guys, the most important thing about playing a game like this, you always gotta find supplies. And look, don't just keep going. Because you don't know what you'll find. I don't know that. I guess I'll need to find it. This might be it.
This is pointless.
You think? Okay. Hold on. Let me read this again. What's the date, though? Oh my god. Let's go.
These blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Speaking my language. Dina, we'll help. Come in. I'll make you a present. I'll take a present. Ellie.
Dude, why is there so many pills? Alright, here I come. Oh, Molotov. Here.
Thanks.
Let's go.
Careful with that. I'm a pro. We're not done.
Watch out. No, she's the only one over here. Oh my god. Damn, they still not dead. Alright, I need to get that clicker. Oh my god, stop running around, damn. Turn around. Thank you. Come here. Yo, I'm about to just shoot this clicker. Come on. Oh my god. There we go. Oh my god. I cannot, like, get behind it because it keep moving so fast. Let's go. Dang.
And he's still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us.
Yeah. Man, the guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed.
Do you see a way out?
I don't see a way to climb over there. Alright, here we go.
It won't budge.
Okay.
Wow.
Here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
You're doing it right here? Nah. Oh, okay.
Cable here. There we go. Yeah, that should hold us.
So.
Get over.
Fuck yeah.
Okay.
Okay, that's good.
I have a feeling we're about to get attacked.
Careful when you get up here. It's pretty windy.
Don't fall. Oh dang, she don't have a hood. Wait, does she? She probably do.
Turn back. We won't make it. We're almost there. I know, girl. I know. Keep going. Dina, how much further?
Why did she leave me?
Dina, where are you? door.
You been here? Rode by it. Never came inside. All right, let's make sure it's clear.
Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this part. I know y'all want to see more. If y'all want to see more, remember to drop a like on this video and subscribe if you haven't already. And yeah, take care.